So, a few years ago, I went to visit my auntie out of Dhaka. On my way, I couldn't stand the 2 or 1 hour way to auntie's. He lived in an apartment